gringo valiente le salvó la vida.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste. I work with Hercule. We owe you our lives.
Yes, thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Take care, my friend.
Hercule is getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
Good, good. Here, this is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting home.
What's the plan?
Well, I found the cave Hercule spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your footing. Gonna get the hell out of here. Man, set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together and get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You wanna go back to Saint-Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect bite you or something? Cause you gone, friend.
We look like what we are. Bunch of desperado on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir or a gang of pilgrims or something.
Whatever you say. We're a bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump, sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria! Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Oh, it's genuine, no hang.
Ay. Vamos. Vamos. Rápido.
Now that gold right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Saint-Denis?
Yeah. You're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So, I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John and that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Still ain't sure what you're saying, Dutch.
Puede callarse ya. Estamos cerca. The door is stuck. You will have to lift it.
Pardon me, my queen. Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Okay, then. Just a bit more. This way.
Si. Then you pay more.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
Dutch, what are you doing? Jesus! Easy, Dutch! What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You sure you're all right, Dutch?
I'm just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
I guess.
Listen, son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive, no matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
Well, maybe we've all just gone rotten.
I'm doing the best I can.
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Oh! Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Así que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
No, la próxima vez será aún más duro. Bueno. Ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
¡Unido de ahora!
¡Vamos, carajo!
¡Vamos, carajo!
This way. They're all listening to that football. They won't notice us if we stay quiet. We need to deal with them.
Well, I'm sure you got some ideas.
Shut up and help me kill them. On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left. Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one. Over here. Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through. Going there. Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear. Take the other side of this door. Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Es lo más bajo de una civilización.
Over here.
I think I preferred the other one.
Now we need to create a diversion.
What do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Is there any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close to the windows and the doors. Go on, quick. Create enough dust. This place will go.
Okay. We are nearly there. Get this going.
To that building when it goes up. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
Go quick! mask.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, Mifrid. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me. Oui. So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we won.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do we do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Mark! Shoot them men!
Push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me. This is kind of fun.
Just follow you then?
Ah! Great plan, Arthur.
down to the beach. This is not over yet.
Problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill, he will have the money to get more.